Good afternoon and welcome to the Winter 2014 Mineral Area College Guitar Ensemble recital. Today we have a lot of fantastic music planned for you and really hope you enjoy our concert. Our very first opening act that we're going to have features Aaron Holman and Riley Wade. These are some of my classical private students and they often don't have any great opportunities to perform, so we like to invite them. They've been working very hard also to prepare a wonderful set for you today. We'll be performing two selections, Ave Maria, as well as Old City Bar from Trans-Siberian Orchestra. We really hope you enjoy it. Once again, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're back in a short moment. Ensembles of Trans-Siberian Orchestra that are touring, and that's because, much like Santa Claus, there's a whole lot to get done at this time of year. The only way to be in more places than once without being Santa Claus is to have more than one band touring. Now, they give away an enormous amount of their ticket sales to local charities, and anyone who's ever been to one of these concerts can attest to directly that. What we're going to do is try to present a little of our own taste of the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, hence all the wonderful lights and rock atmosphere that of you today. We're going to try to move seamlessly between songs. We present to you our Trans-Siberian Orchestra concert, also featuring the music from Charles Brown and a guest arrangement from one of our own guitar ensemble members, Chris Hopkins, with Nightmare Before Christmas. So what a wonderful way to begin our concert into the Christmas season, into transition from the Halloween season through Thanksgiving into Christmas. Thank you very much one more time. We hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Our next song comes to us from Charles Brown, Please Come Home for Christmas. We'll be featuring a number of our ensemble members soloing. On our feature soloist, we have Stephen Griffin. Our extended solos will be Johnny Fredo and Chris Hopkins. Additional solos from Josh Wolfong.